Knights of the Round Table, and welcome back to Reacting to the Fam. This is another Easy Cody Gaming reaction. This is Resident Evil 2, Leon and Umbrella Lab. We're one more part away from the ending. After this, we'll be at the end. So that'll be next week. So let's get into it. This is going to be like a 40-minute video.
Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Appreciate you. Okay. I wonder. Okay, give us a map.
This is my map. Damn, they even got their own company infected. Damn. Enjoying her manwich over there. You got two knives, don't you? I thought you picked one up earlier.
This might come in handy.
Back out of here. Oh, I knew he was gonna do it. Back up. Knife him. Keep stabbing him. Don't stop stabbing. Upgrade chip, general staff, electronic chip, general staff level access. Okay, so this is.
Maybe I do.
Yeah, I would assume so.
Oh, okay, I can't use it.
Okay, that's what I would have thought too.
Push?
Not too sure.
Your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
This is a very advanced lab for the late 90s. I mean, pretty advanced. It still fits the 90s aesthetic.
Coffee?
There's a saving room typewriter, but... Computer access. Ew, slimy. Oh, not the vine. I thought it was slime. Rhyme. Mr. X is coming for you. He's just hanging around. Oh, hell no. That sounds like the Grudge. Fuck that.
Son of a bitch. Dude, the tree. Yeah. What did I say? Tear that dude up.
Oh, what's that gonna do? I don't know. I don't like the way she said solution.
There we go. We unlock some.
Them plants are gonna come alive like poison ivy. Not that way. Really nothing to combine that with.
Drop it!
Who has the job of taking the garbage out of this place?
That's all I came in here for, was to get that note.
Yes.
It doesn't give me options. I got my camera in front of the thing, so I'm trying to see.
Flamethrower's weird in this game. It's very weird. I like the idea behind it. That would've worked. I have no idea.
We went into the sewers. We went on a tram to get even down here.
I feel like this lab is much bigger than it would be in reality. Everybody died a horrible death in this lab. I'd be so pissed.
I would not throw the grenade.
What?
Actually, yeah, throw it. Fuck it.
Suck on that.
Stab it.
Alright, here comes these big boys. Trophy. What am I supposed to do with this? Look at that. Wow. Should I get it now? Pop this. Take the trophy. I got something for these big boys. Yeah, come on, big boys.
Eat it.
Come get some of that.
You got hit. Don't pretend you didn't.
That's what I'm talking about.
But he won the fight. I'll give him that. He won. He divided and conquered. Good job, man. Good shit. I'd be looking at the ceilings all the time now because of that. Like, I just caught myself doing
Dude!
It.
Just killed five people. Oh! Ah! This is scaring me.
Let's rewind that.
Oh!
Jump.
God, this is scaring me. These zombies are in here. Somebody's note.
I don't like that sound. Yeah. Damn. Headshot. Sorry if I seem distracted at this reaction. Oh, it's a signal. What the fuck does that do, though? I wasn't reading that.
Open this box.
Open it. Release the Kraken!
Clearance required for computer access. How? Oh, you. Look at it.
Damn, he caught more flame. How the hell did he do that? Like, the fire was small and it just went pfft. It's like he was bathing in gasoline. He just went pfft.
Gotta be the piece I'll I need an empty cartridge. How do I get that? I got this. Can you use that for anything?
I thought that was me. Oh shit.
Oh,
put fire to his ass.
There's a new lady there.
What the?
You're dying. I'm not leaving. You're dead.
I love it.
Would it have been easier to go back to where you came? Now we ran all the way back here. This is gonna give us power. I say everybody up in here better still be dead.
They should be. Murph?
Arrow!
There's multiple ones, remember? There was multiple boxes
what?
Like that. There was multiple boxes like that. Even the lines. Murph is at the end. Murph. Go to Murph.
I'm supposed to be matching the ones that are in it, maybe? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Yeah. Us.
Get on Murph. I like how the save mechanic is a typewriter. I like that. That's your flamethrower, I'd assume.
Okay, so did we do anything in here? No, because all this was just a save. Yeah, wasn't one of these doors locked?
I don't remember which one was locked, though. Do you guys remember?
Okay, so it's too dark here for me. How do you do?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5.
Thankfully, it was going wild.
New messages.
Probably when the zombies came. I would have thought they'll put that in too, so I'm not too sure what they want.
We missed something. That's not a word. Alright. Do this one.
Oh, we need to empty it. I think I need to take whatever's in this and put it in this one, right?
Probably.
So we made it back. There was a second code we had to enter.
Okay, so here's this part.
Manual mode engaged.
Did we ever go in here? Oh yeah, it's just a safe.
Yeah. They should also be dead. Watch them get up.
Don't freeze this.
Alright, I'm gonna get off my phone. I was handling something. For a later date. That I'm excited to do.
Yeah.
It's the mutagen from Ninja Turtles. Okay, it turned color. Froze it. Jinx. You owe me a soda.
Correct. guy's twitching.
Dude, burnt to a crisp and he's twitching. I'm gonna get me get up. I'm gonna kick your ass. You put fire to me. I want to shove my extra crispy foot in your ass. Mr. X is coming. Dangerous?
Oh no. Oh no.
Am I psychic? I knew it. I called it. I think I just jumped. I ain't too sure. Did I jump? I was not expecting him to be right there.
Why is he back?
He's coming for that booty. He's coming to make sure that ass is tight.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta combine it.
Wayne Lee Wayne. Lil Wayne.
That's all that did?
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes.
What I picture Mr. X sounding like Sean Connery. Yes, I'm going to punch you in the ass. Yes.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't count your chickens yet.
Like we've been rolling on this part.
Yeah, Cody really has been rolling on this part. I'll give him that.
How in the world did he get down here? That's the real question. How did he get down here?
First one.
Oh.
I would have shit a chicken if he would have turned around and Mr. X was right there like, hello there. Hello there. Hello there. I would have shit a chicken. September 22nd. A few days before his birthday, funny enough.
This is my life's work.
I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin.
Blast it!
I'll ask you one more time.
You did that on purpose.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
Martinez blasted him. I would have to.
Tina doesn't give no fuck.
Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the same as then.
Roger.
I should have brought that knife with me.
Yeah, you should have. Starro the Conqueror.
Huh? That was easy.
Why did you say that?
All right, now back to Ada.
We're going to pause it there. We'll be doing the ending next week. So, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. And as always, I'll see you in the next